Hello children, good morning. Welcome to the online class of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. I am Vijayalakshmi, your maths teacher. We have been learning about subtraction, isn't it? We had learned about the subtraction of three-digit numbers with regrouping in tens and in hundreds also. Today, let us learn how to subtract numbers with zeros. So shall we start? So let us start subtracting numbers with zeros. We have the number 400 and we have to subtract 125 from that. Okay, so first we will start from the ones place. Now you have that 0 is smaller than 5. Now what we have to do? Because 0 is smaller than 5, we have to regroup the digit in 10 space. But you can see that the digit in 10 space is also 0. So what should we do? Yes, we have to move to the 100 space and regroup the digit 4. When you take away 100, how many hundreds are left now? 3. And you take the 100 to the 10 space. 100 is equal to 10 tens, isn't it? So you have 10 tens here. And you are going to regroup the 10 tens here. Okay, so you take away 1 10, so you have 9 tens here and you have 10 ones. Okay, I hope you understood. So now from 10 ones you can subtract 5 ones. Okay, so from 10 ones you subtract 5 ones. How many are left? 5 ones. Now from 9 you take away 2 tens. From 9 tens you take away 2 tens and you have 7 tens left. And now let us subtract the digit in the hundreds place. 3 hundreds minus 100 will give you 2 hundreds. Okay, so the answer is 275. So let us make sure and be more perfect in this subtraction. So for that we will do one more example. Okay. Now, here also we are going to subtract from 600 the number 436. Now, we will start again from the ones place. So, in the ones place, 0 is smaller than 6. So, you have to regroup the digit in tens place. Again, the digit in tens place is also 0. So, you have to regroup the digit in hundreds place. Now, there are 600 here. So, you take away 100. Take away 100, how many hundreds are left? 5 hundreds. So that 100 is taken to the tens place. That 100 is equal to 10 tens, isn't it? So this is equal to 10 tens. Now again we have to regroup the number 10. So when you take away 1 ten, how many tens are left? 9 tens. And here you have 10 ones. Okay? Now from 10, subtract 6. Okay, from 10, you subtract 6. How many are left? 4. So, 10 minus 6 is equal to 4. And 9 minus 3, take 9 fingers. 9 minus 3. So, how many do you have? Yes, this is again 6. And 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. So the answer is 164. So in this way we can subtract numbers with 0. Children, you have to be very careful while subtracting numbers with 0. So practice more problems in this. Okay?
Let us subtract the number 700 minus 134. So we will start from the ones place. We know that 0 is less than 4. So we have to regroup the number in the tens place. But we find that that is also 0, isn't it? So we have to regroup the number 7 in the hundreds place first. So regroup the number. Yes, from 7 hundreds you take away 100. And how many hundreds are left? 6 hundreds. Okay, now in tens place, we have 100. But 100 is equal to 10 tens, isn't it? So, in tens place we have 10 tens. Now, let us regroup the number 10. And from 10 tens, you take away 1 ten to the ones place. So, how many tens are left now? Yes, 9 tens. And in ones place, we have 10 ones now. Now, let us subtract the digits in the ones place. So, 10 ones minus 4 ones will give you 6 ones. And in the tens place, 9 tens minus 3 tens will give you 6 tens. And now in the hundreds place, we have 6 hundreds. So, 6 hundreds minus 100 will give you 5 hundreds. So, the answer is 566. Okay, children? Now, let us do a word problem. There are 300 flowers in a basket. In that, 135 flowers were rose and the others were sunflowers. Find the number of sunflowers in the basket. So, first we have to write the steps. So, number of total flowers is equal to 300. Next, number of rose flowers is equal to 135. So, we have to find the number of sunflowers in the basket. That is equal to 300 minus 135. Now, let us subtract the number 300 minus 135. Start from the ones place. We can see that 0 is smaller than 5. And so, we have to regroup the number in the hundreds place as there is no number in the tens place. So, from 300 you take away 100 and you have 200s left. And in tens place we have 10 tens now. Now, again regroup the number 10 and you have 10 ones in ones place and 9 tens in tens place. Now, let us subtract the digits in the ones place. So, 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. And in tens place, 9 minus 3 is again 6. And in the hundreds place, we have 200 minus 100, that is equal to 100. So, the answer is 165. So, we have found that the number of sunflowers in the basket is equal to 165. So, I hope you have understood how to subtract three-digit numbers with zeros in it. Okay, children, practice more problems and it will help you to do subtraction more easily. Okay?
So, I think now you are very perfect in subtraction with zeros. Okay? Children, practice more problems and do that exercises. Complete the notes and also watch the YouTube video which I have attached in the section. See you again with another topic. Till then, goodbye. Stay safe and stay healthy.